June 1st is the dance party at Stonewall for Trans Women Belong Here. Which is like this super amazing grassroots thing happening inside the Michigan Women's Music Festival to bring all of our sisters to the land. I love the land, I love my sisters, I want it to be inclusive, and I'm going to throw a dance party so that people can make safe space for people on the land. I'm super excited about it. So, that said, what I require before my burlesque act, which I don't identify as a burlesque artist any longer, I now identify as a lesbo-lesque artist. Objectify me before my act. And I would like for you all to take your energy and to put it towards me and to hear my words and to help me actualize my lesbian utopian vision with your energy. Sisters, brothers, and gender non-conforming siblings. Okay. In 2008, I participated in my first lesbian consciousness raising circle. Now, I have my deep lesbian moments. Even though flannel makes me shudder, I love old dyke culture. That movie, Born in Flames, is burned into my memory, and I'll admit that I do like at least one Farron song. Farron is an old lesbian book. Shar Rednar's book, The Femme's Guide to the Universe, totally changed my life. So when she was having a good old-fashioned lesbian consciousness-raising workshop on creating utopia at the Femme Conference, I not only went, but I participated wholeheartedly. And in the spirit of gender-neutral sisterhood, I listened to what everyone had to say, but I still vastly prefer my utopia. In my utopia, queer sexuality takes up as much space as heterosexuality. In my utopia, sex workers are valued as much as any other trade. In my utopia, I own a Wild West style saloon. My saloon has a purpose beyond titillation and libation, though there's plenty of both of those on hand. I have showgirls and strippers, but they inhabit a different type of middle ground. A vaudevillian burlesque meets the heyday of the California gold rush. Studied in the ways of tease and denial, their kick line may lose clothes, but nudity is not always the end result. From the glimpse of a leg through a slit in a skirt, the slow reveal of shoulders, hips, ass, then waist, and finally tits, the performer is in complete control and guides the audience through her sexuality at her own pace. The showgirls aren't always girls, and they aren't always femme, but they are all embodied, powerful, and know their sexuality is both valuable and sensational. They share it, right? They share it with the audience. Neither feels that this is a compulsory act, though one is happy to pay for it, and the other is happy to be paid. The showgirls are a variety of body sizes, fatties are exalted, and variety of abilities, though that's not always viewable by the naked eye. They span the spectrum of race, age, body modification, and gender presentation. Requisites are showmanship, style, and adventurousness. While primarily queer, my saloon also caters to lesbian sexuality specifically. Dykes need strippers too, and at my saloon, there are whole nights dedicated to deep les shows with stripping drag kings and burlesque performs the classic lesbian hits. Melissa Etheridge writes some sexy songs. She's a famous lesbian from the 90s. Maybe a little extra cat hair on the stripper's costumes for realness. I should also give you a trigger warning. If you are allergic to cats, you may be triggered by my act. I should have said that at the beginning. Sorry, y'all. The performance doesn't end at the show, girls. There's still a nightly variety show. Vaudevillian-style comedians tell naughty jokes but lose the racism. Ventriloquists sometimes use Muppets instead of just dummies. Fancy tumblers, fire artists, knife throwers. Performances to wow the crowd, but so with an eye to leaving them a The decor is true to the Wild West theme. Lots of red velvet curtains, gilded frames, chandeliers dripping with beads and rhinestones, the occasional faux shotgun or bedazzled cow skull. Mix them up something special, a unique potion to match a unique experience. The cocktail waitstaff is friendly, scantily clad, and serve as low-key queer matchmakers. They greet the customers, find out what they're looking for, and set them up with the right table. And there is sex in my champagne room. Lap dances are offered, but so are adventures. Always had a fantasy of getting a blowjob in the corner of a dark room. We've got just the girl for that. A femme hitting a dry spell and needs a sweet butch to talk to her and make her feel special while having a few orgasms. We've got someone for that too. Don't you imagine, sir, is any special place? A couple walks in and wants a third, I'll have all kinds of people for that. We will also have hands-on ejaculation lessons. And for the kinky amongst us, we'll have pro doms and pro subs ready to negotiate scenes. Of course, all flounce around in comfy but flamboyant lingerie and robes.
Yeah.
Like a hot femme Hugh Hefner.
Yeah.
Maybe three girlfriends.
Kickstarter.
What?
Are they triplets?
They could be triplets. I mean, I don't know. I'm open. I have a few different types. Maybe just one of each.
Yeah.
A femme, a fag, and somewhere in the middle. I'm still on the fence about whether or not there will be sliding scale rates. I mean, it's my utopia, so nonprofit staffers will be valued as much as people in finance fields. Artists can make a living wage producing amazing and insightful work. And education and healthcare will be economically accessible civil rights. But, you know, in my utopia, I want to make sure I can pay my staff and have a nice big vacation home on Fire Island. And the last detail of my lesbian consciousness raising exercise-inspired utopian enterprise? A bar with those little sushi boats. Only on them will be 18 different kinds of deviled eggs. These curves don't fill out themselves after all. Okay. Right, look. Please hit it. body positive, flamboyant, queer magic time.
Can we get Bevan a shot? Can we get Bevan a shot?
Yeah, we can.
Yeah. Ollie, can we get Bevan a shot real quick?
What do you
like
about Bevan?
Mary Jo Hamilton knows I'm her maker.
Make it a double.